Alright, now we gotta go drop off this crap with this guy. You are growling, Garmer. Garmer, these names are silly. Can I take these death bells? I can. Sweet, I'm in the vampire's good graces. Oops. This has run out of charge, hasn't it? Yes, it has. No items to charge enchantment? Oh. Oh, well, excuse me. Is this charged? Yeah, this is charged. That means we need to get some souls. Hello, Harkin. Lord Harkin.
Ah, you are here. Good. Yes, I did. When I told you that I was grateful for my daughter's safe return, I told the truth. But I did not tell you everything.
Oh, no! I suspected. When did you plan to start trusting me?
Do not presume to tell me who I can and cannot trust.
I possess you shouldn't trust me. I'm gonna kill your ass.
A dozen lifetimes, and I will make my own judgments. Now be silent and hear what I have to say. As you know, vampires are powerful, but we have limits. Our great enemy is the sun. And until recently, it's an enemy we've had no way to fight.
For centuries,
I searched for an answer to this problem. I found an old prophecy written by a moth priest.
A moth priest?
For scholars who read the Elder Scrolls.
Oh, yes.
The prophecy tells of a time in which vampires will gain power over the sun and will no longer fear its tyranny.
You sure, bro?
I believe the secret to unraveling that prophecy is written in Serana's Elder Scroll. I have ordered the court to assemble. I have a new task for us all to carry out, and that includes you.
Of course it does.
Come now, and hear my proclamation.
I'm listening. Oh, we, give a speech. Oh, look at this throne, though. King of the castle. King of the castle. Oh, yas. Okay, we'll get up. Queen of the castle, really. Goss queen. I want your cape, Lord Harkin.
Science of the night, hear my words. The prophesied time is at last upon us.
Ooh, he's got a ponytail. So I didn't realize he had a ponytail.
We will claim dominion over the sun itself and forge a new realm of
this guy's just eating
dark.
Some dick over there.
Now that I have reclaimed one of my Elder Scrolls, we must find a moth priest to read it. I have spread false rumors about the discovery of an Elder Scroll in Skyrim to lure a moth priest here. Now it is time to see if those efforts have borne fruit. Go forth and search the land for rumors of a moth priest within our borders. Look to the cities. Speak to innkeepers, carriage drivers, anyone who would meet a traveler. Go now, and carry out this task.
Yeah!
This is my command. It will be done, my lord.
Any idea how you're going to find a moth priest? Skyrim's a pretty big place.
Yeah. Ask carriage drivers. I have to ask these people, too? Like, are you shenanigans?
Well, back before I... you know... The College of Winterhold was the first place I'd think to go for any kind of magic or historical thing. The wizards know about all kinds of things that people probably shouldn't know about. Actually, now that I think of it, I'm going to come along with you. I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit. That's a long story.
I want to hear it.
I guess we kind of have to go way back to the very beginning. Do you know where vampirism came from?
Nope.
Exactly.
Of course.
The first vampire came from Molag Bal. She was not a willing subject, but she was still the first. Molag Bal is a powerful Daedric lord, and his will is made reality.
I have his mace.
For those willing to subjugate themselves, he will still bestow the gift, but they must be powerful in their own right before earning his trust. The ceremony was degrading. Let's not revisit that. But we all took part in it. Not really wholesome family activity, but I guess it's something you do when you give yourselves to a Daedric Lord. Well, you've met most of us. My father's not exactly the most stable, and eventually he drove my mother crazy with him. And it all ended with me being locked underground for who knows how long.
Jesus.
It's definitely been a bad thing, on the whole.
On what whole?
A cure? Why even think of it that way? I can't think of any reason I'd want to lose this gift. Especially after what I did to get it. It may have driven my family apart, but I'm still here. And I'm alive. I won't give this up.
I am above the petty squabbles here. I have lived.
Yes, you're above the petty squabbles. You've lived for blah blah blah. Alright, so what do we gotta do now? We gotta go ask carriage drivers and crap, right? Oh my god. Locate a Moth priest, carriage drivers, ask innkeepers, visit the college Winterhold. Okay, well, about visit the college Winterhold, because those are my boys. Those bees, my boys. Ooh, what are you? Who the hell is this? Pretty sure my arrow just went through him. Dude, who are you? Dawn Guard Scout. You here that kills me? Serana, did you just hit me? You dumb bitch. Dawn Guard armor. You sneaky bastard, you. Harvest the spiky grass. We don't come across this that often. Spiky grass. I don't know if it's even good. I don't know if we can make good stuff with it. Stupid. Dawn Guard. It's like, guys, I'm trying to infiltrate, and you are, like, not realizing I'm, like, a double agent here. Is he Asian? Double agent? Stupids. Alright, like, is it just you that has me detected, lady? I had a professor that always refers to my female classmates as lady. Oh, she a good lady. I'm like, oh my god. He was the worst. The absolute worst. She a very smart lady. Doobie, doobie doo. Hello, Arcano, you slice of shit.
I have many important things.
I don't care, Arcano. Or Ankano, whatever the hell your name is.
Are you quite sure we need to be speaking?
No, I don't want to speak to you. Are there multiple things I can be doing while I'm here? Ooh, we should do that at some point. We need wood elf blood. Should sick my own, like, come on. Oh, we didn't find any writings. Okay, guess not. We do want to finish that Dark Brotherhood quest. I should be doing these things in order. Probably make my YouTube views better, but no. I get thrown off track. Let's finish this Dawnguard. We're actually doing the Dawnguard in order, and we're sticking to it. Hello, sir. Oh, I have to go around. Hello, sir.
Hundreds of years have gone into a symbol. A moth priest?
Yeah.
What an oblivion do you need a moth priest for?
Nunya.
Fine.
There you go. See, perfect.
Get your britches in a twist.
My britches.
The obvious answer.
You're a britch.
To the Imperial City. The moth priest make their home in the White Gold Tower. Sometimes they go out looking for Elder Scrolls. Lucky for you, there's a moth priest in Skyrim right now, doing just that. He stopped in to do some research in the library, then left for Dragonbridge. If you hurry, you might catch him there.
Okay, as carriage driver is completed with leading sync. Now. Ask the people in Dragonbridge. Serana, where the hell are you coming from? What you know about Moth Priest, bro?
Nah, I don't think so.
Nah! You sound like you're having trouble with your wife, bro.
Her name's Olda. If you've met her, then you probably already know what I'm talking about.
Oh, shit.
I swear that woman is the most spiteful shrew in all of Skyrim. I think there's a chunk of ice where her heart ought to be. Hard to say. I just hope the bridge survives the war. It's the only place you can cross the Karth River for a... Could be if one side wants to keep the other from coming across. They might try to... Damn right it has. Demand's never been so high. At least not since I built the new mill.
Alright. So you couldn't tell me anything. Is anybody else walking around?
Until next time.
Who are you, bro?
Seen some mean-spirited folk pass
through. Have wheat to sell? No, thank you. That's my wheat.
Sorts when I left Markarth. Moth priest? I'm sorry, but try asking one of the guards. I grew up an orphan on the streets of Markarth. I'd have died there too, but for the kindness of an old warrior named Logrolf the Bent. Logrolf rescued me and gave me enough money to get out of the city. I followed the Karth.
That dragon was a cool looking man.
When I met Michelle, I knew this is where I belonged.
It's a weird way to spell Michelle.
That's it, really. Both the Imperials and Stormcloaks have sent riders this way, scouting the bridge and the lands nearby. They stayed at the inn but didn't pay. They said soldiers don't need to pay because they're risking their lives to protect us. And that's not all. They took a heap of our lumber and one tried to have his way with my daughter. They think they can do whatever they want. Of course, every night I pray that we don't get a visit from a dragon or that two armies don't show up to fight over the bridge. You ask if I'm worried. I'm terrified, if you want the truth of it. But I have to stay strong for my wife and children.
Nope, you're not getting my wheat. That makes good potions.
Oh, Lollygaggin. Ah. So that was a moth priest then.
Ha!
He rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. Just headed south across the Dragon Bridge.
Until okay, next well, time. This is south. I just use a black soul gem. God damn it. I did, didn't I? That was then didn't say the black star. Damn it! Whoa, 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 horsey. Why the hell did that change? Okay, what's the quest line say right now? Search along that road that leads south from Dragonbridge. Hmm. Alright. Come on, Tirana, keep up. Bust out them vampire wings. Investigate the scene of the attack. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Dragon priest, no! Or moth priest. Oh, vampire. Vampire's note. We'll take that. Get some horse meat. Aw, poor horsey. Shadowmere, don't look. Shadowmere doesn't give a crap. Alright, let's read that note. I have new orders for you. Prepare an ambush just south of Dragonbridge. What? Take the Moth Priest to Forebear's holdout for safekeeping until I can break his will. Malchus, holy shnikes. That's very close. We're gonna go on foot. Ooh, there's bloodstains on the cobblestone. What the hell's in here? What's in this knapsack? Gold. The Wolf Queen. Oh, what dead horsies. Oh, he's empty. Holy shiza. Redguard. Merchant's Journal, okay. Everyone be dead out here. Everybody be dying. We gotta get top, huh? Take a little peek. I got petty soul gems, I'm pretty sure. Right? I got petties. Oh, yes, I do. Right his butt. Ooh! Ooh, that went like up his ass! Ridiculous. Forebear's holdout discovered! Gotta start working on our vampire shizes. Ooh, be careful, Serana. Excuse me, I wanted to harvest that. What's going on? What the hell is that? Ooh. I don't know, but he had a little jacket on. Ooh, it's Dawn Guard. Ooh. Where are they seeing us from? Oh, it's another doggy. Sorry, gotta get you too. Oh, no, you don't, my friend. Get a little closer. Ooh, come on. Get out of here. Where's this guy? I don't see him. Alright, we're gonna go down this way. Mr. Dawnguard. Dawnguard Warhammer does additional damage to vampires. I won't be using a Warhammer, so no thank you. You don't need Dawnguard arrows? Is that a thing? Oh, sorry, dog. You're just called dog. And I can't take your little vest? How unfortunate. Oh, that's one of those armored trolls that you're reading about. Sorry, armored troll. You armored battle troll. You be dead, my friend. Oh, you scared the crap out of me, honey. Dawnguard War Axe. What are we doing in here again? Capture the Moth Priest. Oh, look at you, you're just walking in place. Okay, I guess you can't jump that way. What the hell is going on over here? Is that where the
vampires put up a hell of a fight? You think they turned him?
I don't know. Maybe. Won't know until we get him out of here. I'm working on it. Now give me some silence so I can think.
Like, should I let them not? Should I not kill them yet? Like, that's. I'm debating. Nah, we're gonna kill him. Nothing's happening. Ooh, you're strong.
Where'd you come from?
I thought I heard something.
Oh, damn it. She got her in the face! Yo, that Imperial is punching her right in the dome. Dawnguard Shield, 10% bash against vampires. I'm gonna take it just because it looks cool. Never gonna use it. Vampire Armor of Destruction. What you got? We got a boss chest going on here. Bound sword, alright, we'll take it. Deactivated, sir. Whoa, 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 whoa. Defeat him. Oh, he's almost defeated already. Oh, shit.
Who's there? Man off, I suppose.
Use your vampire seduction power? Okay. Feed on the Moth Priest? Okay. How am I supposed to feed on him? He's standing up.
Where'd
How the hell am I supposed to feed? Like,
man off. Man off. Man off, I suppose. Must be gone now.
That doesn't work. Where'd you come from? Do I have to get, like, enough perks? Like, I'm freaking confused. Let's see. She's just putting. Whoop! Vampire revert. Okay, let's revert form for a second. Because I don't think I have the ability to frickin' eat from him. Alright, let's see. Powers. Vampire Lord. Vampire Seduction. Reanimate power for the body. Improve night vision. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, damn it. For you. So I need to get the perk, so that means I gotta probably just keep eating from him. Oh no, I gotta kill shit, though. Can I reanimate these things and then eat them? Too powerful. Too powerful. Okay, we can resurrect the dogs, alright? They're not gonna be too powerful. Where are you, doggies? How's that work? And I can't hurt him. Great. Great, super. So what, I can't get past this part now? This is frickin' stupid. Good, great, grand. I can resurrect this one though? Damn, he's powerful as hell. Damn it! Well, this is unfortunate, so I'm gonna have to get out of here and then come back and kill this guy. Wow, stupid. Because I can't bite him. How silly. Because I gotta feed. Oh, god damn it. And killing a person power bites restores low health. I guess they figure that if you're doing this DLC, that you're, oh no, you're dying. Come back here. Vampire perk progress increased. What are you doing, elk? Did she just resurrect this elk? Oh my god, you're annoying, Serana. You resurrect everything. You're the most annoying being ever. Yeah, we need to get some other things. We gotta kill crap. I don't see anything. There's huts. No? No one in these damn huts? Come on. See, I vaguely remember doing this Dawnguard DLC. Vaguely. Oh, crap, it's a bear. And he's strong as hell for some reason. He's the strongest bear in all of the world. I guess I can't read what this is. Woo-hoo-hoo! Just Darth Vader your ass, bro. How's my melee? Not bad. You kind of need to fuck off though, because I need to kill this thing. Did you kill it? Oh my lord.
Where'd you come from?
No! Jesus. She's jerking my kills. I mean, that time she didn't, but she's gonna jack more. Took forever to kill that bear, and she just, like, wiped out the kill that I needed. And I don't have a perk to increase, right? Damn it. Alright, Chillwind Depths. What you got in here for me to eat? Well, that guy's dead.
Keep your eyes open here.
Where'd you come?
I've been poisoned? I'm like a vampire. I can't get poisoned. Done and done.
Where'd you come from?
I got it, Sir. Damn it. Damn, Falmer. Oh. I can't even go that way. You can take them on. Oh. You're my meat shield, that I'll take.
Disgusting.
saying the same about us, lady. Oh, lady. Oh, she's slowing the crap out of this guy. Where you going, bro? Oh my god, this is taking forever. Oh. Are we like stuck in here? I'm not. Rattles added? I don't know why I keep switching over. I'm not hitting anything. Where the hell did you go? I actually need you now. Yeah, I'll take this one. I can actually kill this one.
Get it now while we can.
Just throwing up a ward at me. I'll just pummel you in the corner. I got him up against the ropes! Ooh. Get him down. Oh, no you don't, bro. Oh, Serana, I hate you. I hate you so damn much. So much. Yeah, hit this one. Get him, girl! Hit him with your ice spikes! Again! Oh my god! You. Why does it keep switching back? I'm not hitting it again. It's like I go into melee mode, and it's like it doesn't matter, it reverts me back. Jesus, how m- oh, he did increase a perk! Damn it! I'm getting the hell out of here. Serana, you can chill out here if you like. We know that we didn't, complete this. It's gonna say it's incomplete. We'll come back another time. I just wanna get this damn quest on the road. Stupid thing, you need a damn perk to continue. Get the hell out of here. A frickin' maze. I would like to leave. Maybe never come back. The only thing I can think of is that I got into areas where vampires can't walk. No, it keeps reverting anyway.
Another cave. We spent enough time.
Oh, can you not sprint? Maybe that's it. Ooh, you may not be able to sprint as a vampire. That's probably it. Alright, back to this stupid thing. Took us 15 minutes out of the way. Need a damn perk, and watch, I don't even need a damn perk. We'll see. I feel like an idiot. Maybe not, maybe that's exactly what I needed though. Still stupid. Stupid. Why do I not have an indicator on my damn screen? Is he, like, disappeared? I swear. If he has disappeared, I'm gonna be super pissed. How do I do this?
Must be gone now.
I'm so very confused.
Man off, I suppose.
Where'd you come from?
Okay, I'm gonna have to look this up. Can't feed on moss breath. But I can't even speak because I'm so annoyed. Is a bug like do I have to use my vampire seduction again to do it? Like let's see. I don't even know if I could even use it again. I can't. Oh my god. Most people turn on you if you drive in magic barrier, kill them and go down to one knee. They'll be prompted to use your vampire slash power, but the menu go to magic slash. Make sure you go into first person for this part. Hit the right bumper or use the button and seduce the moth priest. If you miss, you will have to wait a full 24 hours to use the power again. Plus, the moth priest won't go anywhere. This will seduce him to make him subtle influence. Hit A or select. Wow. You can either feed or talk to him. Oh my god. There aren't any enemies nearby. God damn it! I gotta wait 24 hours and do it again. So, after all that, oh my god. This game is gonna... giving me agita. Can I do it again? Like, seriously. She's destroying this motherfucker. I just fall. Oh god damn. I looked away for a sec. I feel like an idiot. Jesus. Oh my god. Gotta be freaking shit. Yes. Oh, they receded.
By the divines, it's as if my eyes have been opened. I am blinded by the light of your majesty. I must obey you.
That's cool.
What would you have of me, master? Certainly. Where can I find this castle? I will set out at once, then.
Good. So I didn't have to do any of that at all. I feel so stupid! Report our success. Okay. Ooh! I don't know how much of a success I think it is. It took friggin' forever. We need to go to that damn cave with a damn Falmer that my vampire skills are just not high enough. And now they're even weaker, because I fed.
Get indoors or in a cave.
Well done. Somehow I knew it would be you and Serana who found...
It wasn't, it was me!
Yes, I see that. I trust his capture was not too difficult at all.
No.
I wish I could have been there to hear the sounds of their screams.
Yes.
Your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll.
Surprised you weren't.
Command him to read it, and let us hear the words of prophecy together.
What meeting? I wasn't informed of any such thing.
Master, I have done as you asked and traveled here.
Master!
Of course. What is it that you need me to do? Ah, yes, the Elder Scroll. I admit, I am looking forward to this.
Me too.
Of course, Master.
Now,
If everyone
where'd you pull that out of your frickin' ass? Must concentrate. I like this blade sword, though.
Vision before me. An image of a great bow. I know this weapon.
It Oriole's bow. I want it. I want
Our voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife...
I can't read... How do you read this? Look at it. It looks ridiculous. Men,
darkness will mingle with light.
Do you not like it when I look over your shoulder like this? Day will be as one.
The voice fades and the words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here.
But wait, there's more.
The bow's power is written elsewhere.
Elsewhere?
I think there is more.
Where the Khajiit
prophecy recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragon.
I have that one.
And the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
I have the dragon one.
That was not as useful as I would have liked. Even so, you did well.
Thank you.
My traitor wife stole one of them away and then disappeared.
Oh.
As for the other, the last that I heard, it was lost in the bowels of a Dwemer ruin.
I have that one.
It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long, and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
Hey, Serana, where's your dead mom?